Hey guys, we have the Disney Princess Enchanted Cupcake Party Game. It has 10 different cupcakes that you can assemble, one for each Disney princess that we're going to invite to our party. So let's get playing.
Whoa, look at all the cool cupcake pieces. We have bottoms for the cupcakes, different kinds of cake, all different kinds of icings, and these neat little toppers that go with each princess. And we have recipes for each cupcake that we're going to make. So let's shuffle up these cards and see which ones we're going to make first.
Alright, I shuffled up the deck, so let's get our cupcake party started. Let's see what cupcake we're going to make first. And we have Belle. Alright, Belle, you're first up. Thanks for coming to our party.
Oh, I wouldn't miss it for the world.
Let's see if we can make your cupcake. We're going to need the golden crown wrapper, chocolate cake, lemon frosting, and a sugar rose topper. So here's the golden crown wrapper, a chocolate cake. So we just put the chocolate on top of the base here. And we need the lemon frosting. And the rose topper. Wow, that looks so good. Here you go, Belle.
Thank you so much.
Alright, take your cupcake and we'll make the rest. Let's see who's next. Oh, we have Pocahontas. Come on up, Pocahontas. I love your hair. It looks windswept.
Thank you.
Alright, so let's see. We need the magic bark bowl, a short yellow cake, rich chocolate frosting, and a peppermint leaf topper. Alright, let's put this cupcake together. Here's the maple bark bowl, short yellow cake, rich chocolate frosting. Oh, this looks so good. And the peppermint leaf topper. All right, that's Pocahontas' cupcake. Here's your cupcake, Pocahontas.
Thank you, it looks delicious.
You bet it does. And the next cupcake we have is going to be for Mulan. Come on, Mulan. You're so pretty with your traditional Japanese dress.
Oh, you're too kind.
Let's make your cupcake. We need a porcelain cup, short chocolate cake, cherry blossom frosting, and Japan is famous for cherry blossoms, and a marzipan fan. So cool. All right. So here is the porcelain cup, our short chocolate cake, and now we need the cherry blossom frosting. That sounds so good. And finally, we need the marzipan fan right over here. This fan is just like the one she's holding here. Don't eat it yet, we're gonna wait till everyone gets a cupcake. Our next cupcake for our cupcake party is gonna be for Jasmine! Oh, she's one of my favorite Disney princesses. Come on up, Jasmine. It's your turn. Oh wow, look how pretty her outfit is. So cute. Alright, so we need a magic carpet cup, a tall chocolate cake, spiced fig frosting. Ooh, that sounds really good. And a magic lamp topper. So here's the magic carpet cup and our tall chocolate. And now we need the spiced fig frosting. I've never had spiced fig frosting. Has anyone tried that before? That sounds really good. And we need the magic lamp for a topper. I wonder if you could eat these toppers. If they're like candy or something. All right, Jasmine, here you go. Go back with everybody else and we'll make another cupcake. And our next Disney princess to get a cupcake is Rapunzel. Come on up, Rapunzel. Here she is. Wow, I love how long her hair is. It's like, it's so long. I wish I could grow my hair that long. All right, let's see what we need for the cupcake. Violet paper liner, short vanilla cake, braided honey frosting, wow, and the golden sun topper. All right. Let's put this together. Here's the violet paper liner,
short vanilla cake and this delicious sounding braided honey frosting. And you can see it's like braided just like our hair. That's really neat, and it's got little flowers in it for accents. And finally, we need the Golden Sun topper. That looks so good. It's almost like a birthday candle here. All right, Rapunzel, here you go.
This looks delicious.
All right, who else needs a cupcake? It's Ariel from The Little Mermaid. Here she is. Oh, look at how pretty she's sitting on this little rock formation here. Very cool. All right, Ariel, let's see what we need. We need a purple coral cup, tall white cake, aqua buttercream frosting. All these frostings sound so cool. And a sugar shell topper. All right, here's the purple coral cup. And we need the tall white cake. It's over here. Put that there. And the aqua buttercream frosting. I wonder what that tastes like. And finally, we need the shell. Oh, this one's really cute, just like Ariel. Here you go, Ariel. And our next cupcake is gonna be for Cinderella, one of my favorite Disney princesses. And here's Cinderella with that beautiful blue dress her fairy godmother made to take to the ball. Alright, let's make her cupcake. You need the enchanted carriage wrapper, a short vanilla cake, godmother's glazed icing, and of course, a candy glass slipper topper. Here's the carriage wrapper, the enchanted carriage wrapper, short vanilla cake, godmother's glazed icing here. Ooh, that looks good. And the candy glass slipper topper. There it is. That's a cool cupcake. Here you go, Cinderella. Remember, don't eat it until everyone has a cupcake. Alright, it looks like we need three more cupcakes. And here is Sleeping Beauty. Here she is back here. So let's make Sleeping Beauty's cupcake. She needs Briar Rose wrapper, a tall vanilla cake, rose water frosting, and a royal crown topper. Let's see, I think this is the Briar Rose wrapper. And if you remember, Briar Rose is the name she used when she was in hiding, so that's what they gave the name for this bottom. We need a tall vanilla cake, rose water frosting. Oh, wow, look, it looks just like a rose. And the royal crown topper. Oh, look how pretty this cupcake is. Here you go, Aurora. We are down to two cupcakes and two princesses. We started with 10. And we've got Tiana. Tiana from The Princess and the Frog. Here you go, Tiana. Let's make your cupcake. Let's see, we need the wrapper royale, strawberry cake, mint fondant frosting, and a lily blossom topper. This one sounds really good. Alright, here's the wrapper royale. Here's the strawberry cake. Mint fondant frosting. Looks like it's made of leaves almost. And then we have the lily blossom topper. Wow, that's so cool. I've never seen a cupcake like that. Here you go, Tiana. Enjoy. And that means our last princess is Snow White. Here is Snow White, and we are gonna make her cupcake out of the blue foil wrapper, a red velvet cake, cream cheese icing. I love cream cheese, and actually I love red velvet too. And a gummy apple topper. Oh, that sounds so cool. All right, here's the base. It's the blue foil wrapper, the red velvet cake,
and the cream cheese icing that has sprinkles on it. I love sprinkles. Do you like sprinkles too? So cool. And the gummy apple topper. Oh, that's so cool. And it's red, white, and blue. Here you go, Snow White. Here's your cupcake.
Now that everybody has a cupcake, it's time to try them. Try your cupcake, Rapunzel.
That's the best cupcake ever.
That's what I wanted to hear. And now for Belle.
It's so good. I love it. The gummy apple is the best part. This cupcake is delicious. I'm going to share this with my friends.
That's a good idea, Jasmine.
This cupcake makes me want to take a nap.
No, Sleeping Beauty. Don't take a nap right now. Finish your cupcake.
Okay. So chocolatey and minty, it's delicious. I'll bet Sebastian would love this cupcake. This cherry frosting is the best.
I hope everyone had tons of fun at our cupcake party, and we'll see our Disney princesses again soon. Bye.
Bye.
See you later.
Bye.
And remember, you are awesome.